Low birth weight is the leading cause of infant mortality. Complications can appear later in adulthood, including diabetes, heart disease, and many psychological disorders. Each year, over 315,000 babies are born with the condition. There's an associated cost of $20,000 to $52,000 for each low birth weight newborn in the first year of life alone. In the US, the in-hospital cost due to low birth weight is $18 billion, which is 12 times the net worth of the entire Starbucks franchise. Once later complications are factored in, the costs of low birth weight increase astronomically and escalate to a societal problem that needs to be treated. While it seems like low birth weight is caused by the mother, external factors also play a part, including behavioral, socioeconomic, and environmental factors. With factors like toxins in the environment that are beyond a mother's control, the health of an infant can be largely influenced by the policies of the community they live in. Good policy comes from good data that supports the importance of issues and the value of their solution. But what if policymakers don't have easy access to that data, as is the case with low birth weight? And that's where BabyStat can help. Our tool, BabyStat, is the first publicly available health surveillance system targeted at policymakers to monitor low birth weight in their local communities. The solution involves a friendly user interface that can be accessed for free on the web, a secured back-end server to host data, and the ability to display past and predicted low birth weight and very low birth weight rates on both a yearly and monthly basis. These predictions are calculated through models that determine the impact of environmental factors within a community. With this information and the county's economic information, the tool conducts an economic impact analysis, which includes complications and in-hospital costs due to low birth weight. After seeing the anticipated impact of low birth weight on a community, the policymaker can implement common interventions, such as increasing burn efficiency, to see its economic impact on reducing low birth weight. Our current proof-of-concept software prototype has modeled environmental and economic correlation to low birth weight with 70% accuracy. Once the tool is on the web for free, the tool will be open for feedback from a diverse pool of users from all over the country, providing us the feedback we need to improve the tool and improve the lives of others. For such a historically complicated problem, BabyStat is a simple solution. If you are a policymaker investigating new ways to make evidence-based decisions for your community, we encourage you to explore using BabyStat and provide us with your feedback. With your feedback, our team can improve BabyStat to reduce the negative impact of low birth weight in your community and across the nation.